Proprioceptor. Proprioceptor is a group of highly sensitive, very sensitive stretch receptors in muscle, tendons, and ligaments. And it is used in coordinating the muscular activities and then in the maintenance of the balance of the body. Now, just imagine that you stand up like this lady, close your eye, okay? So then you will lose sight to your surroundings, and you balance your body only depends on the pressures that you feel on your feet, okay? And then in the skin and also in the tendons, the muscle, there are a group of very sensitive receptors. So these receptors help you to feel the difference of the pressure at the both side and front of back, okay? And then it helps you to balance your body, okay? So this is the proprioceptors. It's a group of very sensitive stretch receptors, helps you to maintain the balance of the bodies and also the coordinating the muscular activities. Now, examples of activities that involve proprioceptors are playing piano. Okay, you can close your eye and then you can still play pianos, and how hard you press on the key of the pianos, it depends on you use your proprioceptors to have the feelings, okay? And then cycling. So, you use the proprioceptors to feel the pressures on both sides, okay? And to balance your body. Rock climbing. Also, most of these activities that involve balancing, normally we use the proprioceptors to help us, okay? So that's what you need to know about the proprioceptors.